What's up guys, in this video I'm going to show you that how you can use YouTube tags generator tool. So basically I was working on this specific tool from long time and finally I solved all those issues and now it is ready to use. So you can see that I have the example of a specific tag and below we have the related tags generated. So if you have any YouTube channel or maybe you have a blog post and you are thinking that you have needed some tags to add into your blog post or YouTube videos, so you can use this specific tool. This is free of cost and you can also see that there is a neat and clean structure I have developed for you. So if you are thinking that is there any improvement needed for this tool, so you can suggest me below in the comment section. So I will be trying to improve this tool and make it more interactive. All right, so currently you can see that I have added here Stripe account keyword and below here we have all those tags generated automatically. So if you are interested, you can also filter out all those tags which you don't like. So let me give you one more example. For example, I am going to refresh this page once again. So initially you will be getting this type of interface and I have some YouTube videos. So currently you can see that I have all these videos and I'm interested to add some tags for this video. So I have to click edit. And below here I have added the title but I don't have the tags in this video. So you can see here show more, you should click over it and down below you will be finding this specific input box and here I need to add some YouTube tags, video tags specific to the title. So actually this is related to Sandbox account, so I will be writing here PayPal Sandbox, sorry, send box box. Then I need to click on enter key or maybe you can click this search icon and you can see that I have a lot of tags generated here. So I can filter out the tags which I am not interested in. For example, I have few tags related to PayPal Sandbox credit details and we have other things like PayPal Sandbox tutorial PHP or maybe Sandbox WooCommerce. So and PayPal Sandbox tutorial. So for example, I am not interested to use this tag. I will be clicking over it and this would be removed from here. And if I am interested to use a specific tag, I mean, I am interested to copy this tag only, then you can also select this way. And if you are interested to copy all these tags, then you should click on this specific copied button and automatically the tags would be copied and now I am going to paste it over here. So right click and click on paste and now you can see that all those tags which are generated by this tool, those are now I pasted into the video. And finally you should click on save and this specific video tags would be saved and could be used. So in the same way you can use these tags to your blog posts, because at the time when we are writing the blog, so we have needed such tags which will be helping us to promote a specific specific blog post. And even if you are having a specific product and you already know that we have needed some tags for the product promotion as well, so you can generate all those tags from this tool as well. All right, so if you are thinking that we have needed any improvement, so we can do like that. Let me show you that how you will be seeing this specific tool in your mobile view. So here you can see that I have this type of mobile view. So yeah, this type of, so you should scroll it down and you can see that we have copy button here and we have all these tags. For example, you are not interested using this tag, you should click over it and this automatically removes. So we have these close buttons actually. So these are helping us to filter out the tags. All right. So for example, I am refreshing this page once again. And let's see, I have to add here Stripe account. And let me press enter key or maybe you can press this specific search icon. And down below you can see that all those relevant tags generated over here. So you should use all these tags, or maybe if you are interested you can remove, I mean filter out all those tags which you have not needed right now. And finally you will be clicking on copy button and in this way all those tags would be copied. And for example, you are interested to copy somewhere, so you can also use your notepad or any other editor where you can copy and paste all those tags. So currently you can see that I have pasted all those tags here, and or maybe let me paste it on this specific editor here. So once this editor is loading, then I will be opening a new window here. So here you can paste it, and let me click on view, click on toggle word wrap, and you can see that each of the tag is separated by a comma. So as you know that when you are pasting these tags into your blog post or maybe YouTube videos, so at that moment if these are separated by comma, then automatically those tags would be pasted over here. So currently you can see that these are the tags and these are separated by comma, that's why these are already separated. All right, so this is the way to use this specific tag. So let me show you a few more tools. So if you will be going to the keywords.com, so I have improved this website and there are a lot of tools related to YouTube videos as well. If you are clicking on that, we have a couple of other keyword generator as well, like long tail keywords, question keywords, marketing keywords, YouTube A to Z keywords, then we have video downloader. So you can use each of the tag, each of these tools for your videos and for your blogs. These will really help your business, because at the time when users are searching on the internet, then they will be focusing on specific tag. So accordingly, your video or maybe a blog post would be searched on the internet. So these will help you to promote your videos and blogs. So make sure that you should use, and if you have any suggestion related to any of the tool, so you should comment me below in the comment section, and I will be trying my best to improve all these tools immediately. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe this. So thank you so much once again. See you in the next video.